I bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God. My name is Brother Chukwuemeka. I just want to present this end time news. You know, 5 million bird dying in Australia and New Zealand. Bird dying in millions. 5 million bird confirmed dead in Australia and New Zealand. These are the signs of the end. Hosea prophecy. Animal dying in millions. 5 million bird confirmed dead in Australia and New Zealand. These are the signs of the end, said the Spirit of God. There is now a very huge accident in America. Rain derailment, killing over 4 people, injured over 60 people. These are huge catastrophic event, accident on unprecedented scale, train derailment in America, killing over 4 people, injured over 60 people, bring a huge catastrophic disaster in the area, in New York City. All these are the signs of the end. Before the imminent rapture, the entire world will be shaking. This is what you see happening right now in America. A very huge accident, rain derailment, killing over 4 people, injured over 60 souls. These are the signs of the end. Right now in Nigeria, Boko Haram and the government officials have been, you know, exchanging bullets. Over 1,000 souls has now confirmed death in northern part of Nigeria, killing on unprecedented scale. These are the signs of the end, said the Spirit of God. If you are watching me presenting this end time news and you haven't given your life to Jesus, now is the hour of your salvation. Just follow me to Mediciner's Prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sin. I believe that God Almighty raised you from the dead. I confess all my sin unknowingly. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' powerful name I pray. Amen.